Well, the highways, February meet to Glenshee. We've just done the Corbett Monamenach up there. Very windy up top, but what a day. Very cold. We're making our way to Black Hill to take a little detour before we head back to the Spittal of Glenshee. The wind has been an intense wind. The mountain forecast said it was minus 7 at 900 metres, but with the wind chill it would feel like minus 24. It definitely felt like that, because my hands are feeling it. There's a distant Corbett we were up, and we've come full circle. There's Loch Beenie. It's been a good day. Loch Beenie, and I'm wearing a beanie.